Hi guys, welcome to WikiTutor. In this video, I am going to talk about 12 toxic habits that are holding you back. We all want to improve our lifestyle, but many think we only have to create new habits to do so. While this is true, we forget that we must eliminate toxic habits for the new ones to perform. We cannot cultivate new healthy habits while simultaneously engaging in toxic ones. Here are 12 toxic practices you need to quit to reach your full potential. But before starting the video, please subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon to receive every upload. So let's start the video. Number 1. Skipping breakfast. While some believe skipping breakfast promotes weight loss, it can lead to the contrary. According to the National Institute of Health, skipping breakfast can lead to overeating and metabolic diseases. Multiple studies have shown that people who eat a nutritious morning meal tend to reduce their fat and cholesterol levels, resulting in better health. Number 2. Worrying too much. Worrying too much is another common toxic tendency, especially concerning things we cannot control. It's important to remember that anything outside of your actions, emotions, and thoughts is out of your control. This includes that others think of you and what is happening in the world. Number 3. Comparing yourself to others. Comparing yourself to others is another common toxic habit most people must let go of. Life is not a competition. Everything in your life and timeline is there for a reason. You don't need to do, have, or accomplish the same things as the people around you. Remember that everyone has different goals and paths to achieve them. Not forgiving yourself. Although it's hard, it's time to forgive yourself. Stop holding yourself or others accountable for things that happened long ago. We are all humans and we all make mistakes. Not forgiving yourself or others keep you from progressing in your life. Not getting sleep enough. For some, getting enough sleep may seem overrated. According to the National Sleep Foundation, people who call themselves night owls because they work better at night still need at least 8 hours of sleep daily. Proper sleep helps you function properly and increases productivity. Being too independent. You probably can do anything you put your mind to. But don't forget that asking for help does not mean you are incapable of or are weak. The next time you are having trouble with something, remember that it is okay to ask for help. Balance is critical, so don't be too dependent or too independent. Following the crowd. Nowadays, it is easy to follow the crowd without even realizing it. If you want to see changes in your life, stand up for yourself. Even if it means standing by yourself. If you think something or someone is not suitable for you, don't do it just because everyone else around you is. Learn to trust your instincts. The next is not taking action. Inaction is a toxic trait that can come from many places, like fear or low self-esteem. Aside from identifying and healing the source of your inactivity, a solution is to use micro-movements. Micro-movements means taking action in simple, easy steps. Micro-movements are great for many who struggle to take action. They help gain the momentum to get started on more extensive and overwhelming tasks and break the habit of delaying. Negative self-talk. Negative self-talk keeps us from accomplishing our goals, makes us less productive, and weakens our work and social networks. When you start talking and treating yourself as you would someone you admire, you can accomplish anything you put your mind to. Not letting go of the past. Although the past is done, there can be numerous reasons for not letting go. Maybe you have not emotionally processed the past. You are yet to forgive yourself or others. Or you have regrets. Whatever the reason, replaying the past repeatedly in your mind can lead to toxic thoughts and actions. Process your past by journaling, talking, meditating, or channeling your energy into a different activity. Too much time on social media. Spending too much time on social media is one of the worst toxic habits, especially when it consumes your day. When you start your day by scrolling through social media, you set yourself up for a negative mindset. Although it can be hard not to use it, be mindful of how much social media you consume. The next is trying to please everyone. No one is in charge of how you live your life other than you. Remember that the next time you give too much to please someone other than yourself, stop thinking about what others think before doing or saying something, and you will live a more peaceful life. It's okay to be selfish sometimes if it means you will be a better person or accomplish your goals. Do whatever brings joy to your life as long as you don't harm others in the process. So friends, I am sure you liked the video. Stay tuned for more amazing content. See you guys in another exciting video. Thank you.